Ever wondered about having your own corner in the dark web? Well, in the next few minutes, I will walk you through setting up a secure website on the dark web with a cool custom onion domain. It's easier than you think, and it's pretty exciting. This is AmrSec, Google your coffee ready, and let's quickly dive in. Disclaimer, this video is only for educational purposes, do not endorse any illegal activities, and please use this information responsibly. Before doing anything, we have first to install Nginx, so launch your KDE machine and start by opening a new terminal, and let me zoom a little bit here, and type sudo apt install nginx like that, type your password. It's going to take a couple of seconds with you. Exactly like that. Right now we have Nginx installed in our machine. So clear the screen. So right now what we have to do is copying our website files to the Nginx root directory. So right now I have my website files in the desktop. So first I will type sudo so to get the root access. After that, getting into the desktop. ls, as you can see here, this is my website files. So I will type cb-r amrsec to /www like that. Right here, if I clear the screen and type cd /www ls, here is my website. What I have to do right now is edit Nginx configuration to specify my website directory location. So here I will type nano /etc/nginx/sites-available-default/default like that, and scroll down until you see the root. Here I will change it from HTML to AmrSec website like that, and control X, Y, enter. And here I will restart Nginx by typing system ctl restart Nginx like that. And here I will type fconfig. And here is my IP. If I try to open it in Firefox right here. And as you can see, this is my website. So right now what we have to do is installing Tor and configure it. So here I will clear the screen first and type sudo apt install Tor. Exactly like that. It's going to take a couple of seconds. Right now clear the screen. So what we have to do right now is edit Tor configuration to enable the hidden services. We will do it by typing nano /etc/tor/tor rc or whatever you like to spell it, and scroll down until you see the hidden services. Yeah, exactly right here. These two lines we will uncomment them like that. Control X, Y, enter, and apply these changes by restarting Tor system ctl restart Tor. Right now you are in the dark web and your onion address actually has been created. If I want to view it, I will type /var/library/tor. It was like hidden services /hostname like that. And as you can see, this is your onion address right now. If I try to copy it and open from here to our browser, and paste it here. Of course, it's going to take like a minute to load. And as you can see, here is my website on the dark web. So right now you have your website on the dark web and you have your onion address too. So what about customizing your onion address a little bit? So here what we have to do right now is clear the screen. Right now we will install tool call like MKB2240 or something like that. I don't know actually how to spell it. What we have to do right now is installing the requirements of the tool by pasting this command. By the way, all the command I used, all the command I will use, or the links, you will find it down in description, and hit enter. And as you can see, I have them already installed on my machine. After that, what you will do, clone the repository and install it by using this command. As you can see, it's installing with us and it's going to take a couple of seconds. Okay, so clear the screen. Right now we're going to generate our custom onion address by typing /, and key like that. And actually I want my domain to start with AmrSec, so I will type AmrSec like that, -v -n. I just want one address, -d for the directory. I just want it here, like my new address, and -p for threats, and run it. Actually, it's going to take a couple of minutes with you, so we will just wait it. And as you can see, here is my new custom onion address. So right now, clear the screen and cd /my new address ls, and here is my address. I will type cd like that. As you can see here, here is my host name and the public key and the secret key. What we have to do right now is copy these files and replace it to the files in the hidden services directory. So here I will type cb like all. I want to copy all of them to /var/library/tor/hidden-services right here, and clear the screen. And right here, if I just like get, as you can see, here's my new address. Right now I will restart Tor, system ctl restart Tor, and if I take this address, and right now I'll open a new tab and paste that link here, and as you can see, it worked with us. So right now I have my customized onion address and my website on the dark web too. Congratulations, you have successfully set up a secure website using Nginx enhanced privacy with Tor, and even added a custom Vanity onion address. Cool man, you did it. If you have any questions, drop it in the comments below, or you can reach me directly using Twitter. Anyways, this is all I got. Stay curious and stay secure.